Hi folks, I'm Ian with RedlineStands.com, here to show you how to cancel an eBay transaction. If you've been sent a link to this video, it's because you've purchased something on eBay and now you need to cancel the transaction. I'm going to show you how to do that from a buyer's standpoint. So all you do is go to eBay's homepage. Up on the top right, we're going to click on My eBay. And then the first thing that pops up here is purchases. And if you'll notice, right down here, we've already sent over a request to cancel this transaction, so all you do is click on Take Action. And then, over here, the radio button is already checked, accept the seller's request to cancel the transaction. I'm going to click Send Response, and now the transaction has been canceled. eBay will not expect you to pay for that once you've done that, and they will not charge us, the seller, for the transaction. We hope you found this video helpful. Thank you.